stars have participated in the 2018 Ice Bucket Challenge. See also, watch BTS Grabs 6th win with Fake Love on Music Bank, performances by SHINee, AOA, and more on June 4th. ASTRO's Chaeyeon Woo posted a video on ASTRO's official Twitter account. He began, "Hello, this is Chaeyeon Woo. Thanks to Im Soo Hyung and Kwon Hyuk Soo, I'm participating in the Ice Bucket Challenge. All of your warm support and interest are needed for the construction of Korea's first Lou Gehrig's disease hospital. With a warm heart, I'll also support it with all of you. The next people who will participate with me are Yoon Shi-yoon, Lee Tae-hwan, and VIXX's N. I'll cheer for you. Good luck. Soompi. Display, news, English 0.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile.
English 0.300x250, ATF.
He said, "Thank you to Romeo Sungwin for allowing me to participate in the Ice Bucket Challenge. They say that they need many people's interest until the hospital can be built. Along with all of you, I will also cheer for the patients and their families. The three people who will participate in this meaningful deed will be VICTON's Sejun, Halo's Yoon Dong, and UP10TION's Kog Yeol." pic.twitter.com/veto42qys.knk, at Nofashi Allen's, June 5, 2018 Lee Ju-yeon said, "Hello. This is Lee Ju-yeon. I'm participating in the Ice Bucket Challenge thanks to the recommendation of comedian Lee Soo-ji. Your warm interest and support are needed to build Korea's first hospital for Lou Gehrig's disease patients. I'm really, really honored to be participating in this meaningful campaign. I will cheer for it until the construction is complete. People who will continue the support with me will be my lovely friend Nana, actress Cha Young-won's, and DIA's Jung Chaeyeon." Nana said, "Hello, I'm Nana. I was tagged by actress Lee Ju-yeon and am participating in the Ice Bucket Challenge. Korea's first hospital for patients with Lou Gehrig's disease will be built. All of your warm interest and support are needed. I'm also going to cheer for it. Have strength. Those who will continue the Ice Bucket Challenge with me will be actor Park Hae-jin, Kwaksi Yang, and Lee Ki-woo. I hope that our sincere support will be of some strength to the patients and families suffering from Lou Gehrig's disease." DIA's Jung Chaeyeon said, "Hello. This is Jung Chaeyeon. Thank you to Kim Sung-chul and Lee Ju-yeon for allowing me to participate in the Ice Bucket Challenge. They say that Korea's first hospital for Lou Gehrig's patients will be built. Much of your love and interest are needed. I will also cheer you on with a warm heart. The people who will do this with me will be the friend whom I love, Choi Yoo-young, my friend Song So-hee, and actor Gong Myung, Dia and UNI.T's Yeban said, "Hello, this is Dia and UNI.T's Yeban. After being appointed by UNI.T's leader Woo-hee, I was able to participate in the Ice Bucket Challenge. Thank you for allowing me to participate in a good deed. The Sungmil Hope Foundation is building Korea's first Lou Gehrig's disease hospital. I ask for lots of your interest and love until the completion of its construction. The people who will continue this challenge with me will be DIA's Ki Hee-hyun, UNI.T's NCA, and Oh My Girl's Binnie. I hope you can join me in doing a good deed. Thank you." DIA's Hu Yae-in said, "Hello. This is DIA's Hu Yae-in. With the start of Sean, I'm really grateful to be participating in the 2018 Ice Bucket Challenge. The Sungmil Hope Foundation is building Korea's first Lou Gehrig's disease hospital. I ask for the interest and support of many of you watching this video. Because I wasn't able to complete the Ice Bucket Challenge within 24 hours of being tagged, I will also make a donation. Thank you to DIA's Yeban for allowing me to take part in this meaningful challenge. I will do this with my friend Chungha, who's always with me, kind friend JBJ's Kwon Hyun Bin, and Weki Meki's Choi Yu Jung. Thank you." Oh My Girl's Binnie said, "Hello. This is Oh My Girl's Binnie. I was able to participate in the Ice Bucket Challenge thanks to Dia and UNI.T's Yeban. First, thank you to Yeban who allowed me to participate in this meaningful cause. This Ice Bucket Challenge is for the construction of the hospital for Lou Gehrig's patients. I will cheer them on until the completion of construction. Also, the people who will continue this challenge with me will be Weki Meki's Ji Soo-yeon, Oh My Girl's Hyo-young, and Dream Catcher's Dami. I hope you will be able